I'm sorry, son. You just don't know what I've been through in my life. I try to be a good mom, the best mom I could be. But when your father died, I just didn't know what to do. I tried. I did some things. I just did a lot of things I'm not proud of. I'm not proud of it. I just here to tell you that I love you and that you must believe that I was the best mom that I ever could have been in my whole life. And if you feel a soft touch on your shoulder or an ache in your heart, it's your mom.